Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk. Pit bulls with their throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny.
Mama's boy.
Never would have guessed. Where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. How would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
And hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun. By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on. Near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Thank you. Holy shit!
You okay?
Yeah.
Then just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT.
Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Climb up.
Here, brought a zipline too.
You did come prepared.
Anchor the slice, I'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye.
Okay, follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
Kai, we got company.
Shit. They must be the pickup crew.
Half that's still on me. Oh, the other half's got it.
Keep those hands where I can see them. Keep those hands where I can see them.
You son of a bitch!
Freeze! Police! We're clear.